The stinging truth about fire ants is that despite their small size, fire ants are dangerous pests. According to the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Agricultural Research Service, Americans spend approximately $6 billion a year on control measures, medical treatments, and damages related to fire ants. Fire ant stings typically cause small blisters or sores to form at the site of each sting. The blisters itch and burn while healing and are prone to infection if irritated. Red imported fire ants, the most aggressive species of stinging ants, are known for living in large populations throughout the southeastern United States. Extreme conditions send them indoors seeking shelter, food, and more favorable conditions. According to Orkin Incorporated, common sites for infestations include wall voids, bath traps, and shower stalls. The survival instincts of fire ants make long-term control difficult to achieve and best left to a pest control professional. For more information, visit www.orkin.com.